Hello everyone, what's going on? Welcome back to my channel. In this video, I will give a review on the Hollywood movie The Innocents 2021. Kate in horror is a tradition as old as the journey itself.
Te llamas Mateo Vidal y nunca quisiste matarlo.
The horrible act of violence normally associated with deranged adults, from who can kill a child to the bedsheet and children of the corn horror, has taught us never to trust children. The best thing that the trust children and that The Innocents, the latest film by the co-writer of Thelma, does it's a combine that preconceived notion and combine it with a story about people discovering they have superpowers Alaka Kira, and exploring how cruel kids with superpowers can be to each other. If only final project was as good as the film that truly inspired it. Writer-director Askel Waggett, who also wrote the script for The Worst Person in the World, which played in the competition at Cannes, fully immerses us in a world of kids, one where adults only exist in the Prepoli, and together I know he confirmed that youngsters and also a world with superpower abilities are seen as just another curiosity, like a magic trick or having flexible arms. In the middle of this, we meet the elder Rachel Lenora Flotum, who may look innocent and harmless but also seems to enjoy torturing her older sister Anna, Alva Bransmo Remastered, by pinching her and putting glass in her shoes just to see if she reacts. The sister moves with the parents to new apartment complex right during the endless narrowgain summer, where most kids are out for the summer holidays. Leda had no problem finding new friends, however he quickly befriends the Shay and Bullet Bean Sam Asher, who appears to be able to move objects with his mind and outgoing, and the kid Aisha, Mina Yasmin, and Brismet Ashmin, who hears that of her neighbors, and Aisha also seems to be the only person who can communicate with the Anna, whose dry regressive autism prevents her from being able to speak. I hope you like our video, subscribe to our channel, click the notification bell for more recent update. Until the next video, goodbye.